Father Tom Rosique and I have been friends for 30 years, and one of his greatest contributions to the church in Canada is the founding of Salt and Light Television after World Youth Day in 2002. This media ministry is an essential part of the evangelization, the preaching of the gospel to which we are all called. In support of Salt and Light's initiatives, we are hosting together with them a gala dinner on September the 6th at the Italian Cultural Center. I invite you personally to join us in celebrating Salt and Light Television and supporting its efforts at preaching the gospel to the world. Please consider coming and joining us for this wonderful celebration.